Why is my water softener beeping?
It wants to remind you that you turned it off mid-cycle at 2 a.m. because the regeneration cycle was annoying that early in the morning. And you forgot to go back to restart it.
I have not turned it off.
A power fluctuation causing the control board to get confused could cause it to beep until reset.
I hate it when my oven and other appliances do that.
It could be something as simple as a notice to add more salt.
At least that is easy to do.
It is only a little harder to break up the salt that has formed a ring around the tank, so the unit thinks it needs more than just dumping more in.
I have not seen that problem. What should I do if I did?
After you have put more salt in or put the salt back in, run the regeneration cycle. Then run the regeneration cycle every 2 days for 2 weeks so the salt stays in the solution.
I wonder if it is an error message.
Some units give an E1 error when the control board is erroring out. Turning it off and back on is a good solution, if hitting reset isn't an option.
I never thought a smart appliance would have the same tech support as my gaming console. If in doubt, reboot.
There's also the possibility the unit is beeping as a warning to tell you the unit is leaking, needs more resin, or cannot locate the home magnet disc position.
Oh, what?
The water softeners that ramp up along with your demand use a magnet to recognize when hard water is flowing through the pipes. And if it cannot tell where the magnet is, it gives an error.
I hope my water softener is not that smart.
Sometimes they beep when the water is turned off after a long time. Did you turn on the bypass valve and forget to put it back?
I have not touched the bypass valve.
You may need to open the manual. If the beeping is accompanied by an error message, it could give an error like disconnected motor or setting problems.
How would I fix that?
Turn it off and back on to try to reset the control board. And if the beeping and error message do not go away and it is not an obvious hardware problem like a valve open, you need the control board replaced.
This is not like a gaming console where it gets software updates that mess it up or banged up because someone is too immersed in a game or mad about losing.
No, but a storm that blows your circuit breaker or a flooded basement or even a water tank overflowing and getting the board wet is enough to ruin it.